man, we finally get us. We finally managed to get ourselves some rest. Parents think we are in school, and school staff thinks we are at home and we are partying over here. Yeah, man.
Man, I'm worried. What if the school calls their home and checks for us? What if something goes wrong?
Come on, dude, stop being so lame and enjoy this bunk.
Guys, I'm hungry. I'm gonna get some food.
Come on, guys, not from here at least. This place looks so weird. My mom used to tell me that these places have food dangerous for health, man. Let's not eat from here.
Zain, you and Haris are ruining the fun of this bunk, man. Don't worry, guys. It's gonna be okay.
Don't worry, man. What's the worst thing that can happen? A stomachache? I think this bunk is worth that.
independent university.
This is USA? Wow. Statue of Liberty. Was that a formality? Indeed.
Crazy shit, I'm in the middle.
Another dreadful event occurred which seems to attract the attention of the media. Three students were found dead last evening in their own college. It is reported that they had bunk classes and so were given detention to stay back. Parents seem to blame the teachers and administration for giving such sort of a punishment to the students. The post-mortem report of the students who were found dead shows a drug known as POT, which was given to them through some edible source by a person who owns a local restaurant. The person has been caught and taken into police custody. This incident is a lesson to all those who are in search of fun and adventure. Rules are made for a specific reason and they aren't meant to be broken. With cameraman Uzair, Aslam, this is Neelum Hassan, iNews Karachi.